Badminton champion Dato' Lee Chong-wei cannot contain his joy as his wedding to longtime girlfriend Wong Miu-chu is approaching. Chong-wei says hearing Miu-chu accepting his marriage proposal is like winning the greatest medal of his life. Miu-chu says she said yes to Chong-wei's proposal because she felt his sincerity when he popped the question.
I trust him, he will give me the best wedding.
The couple was in a jovial mood on Friday during their fitting session. Chong-wei reveals that Miu-chu has named United States, New Zealand and the Maldives as their possible honeymoon destinations, but he has to put it on hold till later.
I hope so my wife understand because now I'm still in a playing competition. I cannot stop and I cannot stop the competition. Mungkin saya akan plan untuk after saya career and mungkin stop in the badminton. And because you know in the tournament every month, setiap bulan ada competition. Mungkin takkan saya stop in 1 month that saya go to honeymoon. And saya hope so saya my wife understand and saya akan keep it on untuk saya my competition dulu.
The world's number one player says he will definitely be continuing his badminton career after he gets married. Chong-wei says that since 6 is his lucky number, the couple will have 6 bridesmaids and 6 best men, including fellow badminton players Koo Kian Kiat, Tan Boon Heong and Gan Dek Chai. Chong-wei also says he has invited China's top player Ling Dan to his wedding, but Ling Dan will not be able to attend. The private tea ceremony for Chong-wei and Miu-chu will take place on November 9th, and the wedding reception will be held the next day.